Great to meet you. Keep your feet on the ground. Be good. Safe travels. See you soon. Be good.
Thank you.
I need to get closer. What can I do for you?
See you soon.
Keep your feet on the ground.
Vermin. Leeches. Take my blood and choke on it.
You mustn't let him loose! Who dares interrupt? What is this? What have you done? You'll ruin everything! Closer. Come closer. And burn!
Illidan is an arrogant fool. I will crush him and reclaim Outland as my own. See you soon.
I can't use that. I can't use that. I can't use that. I can't use that.
Hail to ye, adventurer. Come back again. May the winds be in your favor. It's a fine day for trade. Always a pleasure.
Anchors away.
If you ever need anything. Doing business with ya.
Thank you.
Proudmoor's finest, at your service. Anchors away.
Welcome, friend.
Thank you. Everyone is here. What news do you bring, Spymaster?
Recently, Horde agents broke into the stockades and freed two Zandalari prisoners. A princess and a prophet.
I'm aware. What of the 8 warships we sent in pursuit?
Only one returned. Survivors say they encountered strange and terrifying magics. And a massive Zandalari fleet.
Impossible! It's one of Sylvanas' tricks! It has to be.
Jaina, perhaps you could help us see what this survivor has witnessed.
It's a simple enough spell, provided the subject is cooperative. Show us. Show us what happened.
If the Horde makes allies of the Zandalari, we won't have the power to stop them.
Then we must make allies of our own. My people command the most powerful navy in all of Azeroth. If I could bring Kul Tiras back into the Alliance...
Jaina, you're the reason they left the Alliance.
And dealing with that is the only hope we have of bringing them back. I must prepare my ship. Champion. Meet me in the harbor when you are ready to depart.
So, Gen, how are your sea legs?
Steady as ever.
Take a 7th Legion vessel along as an escort. Secure a base of operations in Kul Tiras. Our plan must not fail. And please, look after Jaina.
As you wish.
The true battle lies ahead. We all have our ghosts.
you shine.
Promise you'll come back?
I'll weather every storm if I know you are waiting for me.
Time to go, Jaina.
I love you, Papa.
Come topside, sweetheart.
Your loving mother will never forgive you, murderer.
Lady Jaina, we've arrived.
Thank you, Captain. I will do what I can. Control your power, or it will control you. I will never forget. I hope this works.
State your intentions!
I am Jaina Proudmoore. I have come for an audience with Lord Admiral Catherine Proudmoore, my mother.
We're taking you to Catherine, all right. You'll answer to her for your crimes against Court Tyrus.
As you wish.
Dangerous prisoners coming through!
I see the city guard is as disciplined as ever. My father was so proud of them. And now they see me as a criminal.
Mommy, who's that lady?
Come on, we're going home. Now!
I suppose I have earned this.
Get those civilians back! Form a perimeter!
Is the daughter of the sea!
Lady Jaina, is that really her?
She's come back to finish us!
Murderer!
Traitor!
I will suffer what I must. For the Alliance.
So, my wayward daughter returns to the kingdom she betrayed. Why?
I have come to ask Col Tiras for aid. On behalf of the Alliance.
The Alliance? Ha! Where were they when we begged for their help? When our husbands and sons and brothers were slaughtered at Theramore?
Do not blame the Alliance for my actions.
So you admit it? You admit that you were responsible for the deaths of our men?
I was. But I will do anything in my power to ease the suffering of Col Tiras.
Catherine, enforce our laws. The punishment for treason is death.
Do you accept the judgment of your homeland?
I accept your judgment, Mother.
You are no daughter of mine.
Do what you will. She is nothing to me.
Who's finally awake? I'm all ears. Let's get paid. All right, here's the plan. Hit me.
Oh! Oh, you brute! Guard! Guard! Help! Oh!
Hey, what's going on in there?
What's your story? Quick, hit that lever!
Riot, boys! Give them hell! What?
Grab your gear and let's pay the Block Warden a visit. We'll need his keys. Ruined. That was some serious. Just what kind of powder is this? Hey, help me grab some of this stuff. Oh, one more thing. Well, two. Ah, that's better. I felt naked without these. Let's move. Maybe we can blow the lock. Sprinkle some of that powder on it. Now for a little spark. You may want to take a step back.
Woo! That stuff packs a punch. Let's get down to the lower levels and find a way out. Smells like a freebooter's hammock. Something touched my leg. Wait. No, it was just my other leg. We're good.
You! Stop right there! What? No!
Yeah, I'm officially done with this place. Come on, our ride should be waiting for us just up the beach.
Over here.
There she is. Let's hop in.
What is going on in there? It sounds like you started a riot.
No idea what you're talking about. But I think we finally have some real dirt on Ashvade. A new gunpowder. Like nothing I've ever seen. Oh, and I rescued the target, of course. Crime buddy, Talia. Talia, crime buddy.
Wait. I recognize you. You arrived with Jaina Proudmoore. You're the Alliance Emissary.
Alliance Emissary? Cyrus didn't mention that. I would have charged him double.
You're lucky he's paying you at all. Now row. Here we are, Borealis Harbor. Aside from Proudmoore Keep, it's the most heavily guarded part of the city. And the only place most visitors ever get to see. Looks like another Alliance ship has already docked. Hopefully they got a warmer welcome than Jaina did.
Thanks for the lift, Tay. I'll report to the old man.
Stay on course. Duty calls. For Cortez. Don't worry about the prison break. Here in the market, you're just another traveler. Now let's get you settled in. I've trained my whole life for this. Serve with honor.
ferry connects to stations all along the Sound's interior coast. You'll need a ferry pass from the harbour master. That won't be a problem.
Greetings, sir and ma'am. Got the coin? That's how you got the bargains. Stop by anytime.
Hero, your timing couldn't be better. Mechatork is fading fast. Ready for action. Good luck out there. The Tide Sages are trying to heal him at Proudmoore Keep. Meet me there.
Finest wares and cool tierage right here. By any time.
The counting house is under heavy guard day and night. Feel free to store your valuables here. The market hosts travelers from all over Azeroth. There are many taverns, but this one's my favorite. I spend a lot of time in here, pestering travelers to tell me their stories, especially folks from the Eastern Kingdoms. Being cooped up here all day. Believe me, I know the feeling. We'll fly soon, all right? Beautiful, isn't she? Cyrus gave her to me when she was just a hatchling. What's the situation? We can do this. Come back. You'll feel at home here in no time. Now, let's check in with Cyrus. Come on, the harbour master's office is just through here.
Stand down! Don't you know who that is?
But sir, Lady Ashvane ordered...
Lady Ashvane? Do you serve Lady Ashvane? Is that Lady Ashvane's crest upon your shield?
No, sir.
No, you serve Kul Tiras. You wear the crest of Proudmoore, and you take your orders from me. Now stand down and let them pass. We shall parley in my office.
Aye, sir. Let them through.
King Greymane, it is an honor. You are free to remain in the harbor on my authority. Talia, prepare a full briefing for our guests.
Aye, sir.
You have my attention. Gilneas will prevail.
I've seen enough war for the both of us. For Kul Tiras.
Catherine Proudmoore turned us away and had her own daughter cast out as a traitor. Why would you help us?
Humor an old knight for a moment, would you? I was in a battle many years ago. It was the Second War? Tough to keep them all straight. An Orcus juggernaut struck our transport. Splinters from the gunwale ripped across the deck and tore into a friend of mine. Should have been his ticket home, but he was a stubborn one. Refused to leave before the war was won. So he patched himself up and told the healers he was fine. A few days later, he woke up screaming and drenched in sweat. Infection had eaten away at his insides. My friend never saw another sunrise. By the time he asked for help, it was too late. Kul'Tiras still bears the scars of the Third War. No one feels this more deeply than Catherine Proudmoore. But she is misguided. Her advisors have kept her blind to the infection that has spread throughout our kingdom. The land I love is falling apart, so I'm asking for your help. Kul'Tiras needs the Alliance just as badly as you need us.
I see. Then we shall prove to Catherine Proudmoore the same truth that I learned at great cost. In unity, there is strength.
Well met. Farewell, friend. Stay on course. For Kul'Tiras. Farewell, friend.
What do you need? Dismissed. Remain vigilant.
What news do you bring? We will have justice for the fallen.
These old bones still ache for battle. Fair winds and following seas.
For country, for family.
How can I help? We can do this.
Hello. Safe travels.
Sir, the situation report is ready.
Excellent. Hero, Talia will get you up to speed.
Finally, some action. Duty calls. Serve with honor. Kul'Tiras is made up of several major houses. They were unified under Daelin Proudmoore's leadership. But that gradually changed after his defeat at Theramore. Lord Admiral Catherine Proudmoore now rules in his place, commanding both the military and the guard. Despite our efforts to maintain order, Kul'Tiras has seen an increase in crime, corruption, and piracy. People are losing faith in the Proudmoore Admiralty. To the west lies Justvar, a mountainous region providing most of the kingdom's ore, and some of our toughest warriors. House Waycrest has been a loyal supporter of Proudmoore's rule for centuries, but their recent absence from council meetings has given rise to troubling rumors. In Stormsong Valley, to the north, the Tide Sages of House Stormsong craft and bless the ships of our legendary fleet. but nobody's heard from the fleet in months. The Tide Sages have withdrawn into their cloisters and seem uninterested in finding our missing ships. We must unite the houses beneath the Proudmoore banner and locate the missing fleet. Otherwise, Kul Tiras could fall apart before this war even begins. For this. Come back with stories. We can do this. Well met. Come back with stories. What's the situation? Duty calls. Farewell, friend. I've always dreamed of adventure. Serve with honor. For Kul.
All right, Flynn, what's this big lead of yours? Something about Ashvane having a new gunpowder?
How is that a lead? They're making new weapons all the time.
Not like this, they aren't.
Emissary, mind giving our skeptical colleagues here a demonstration?